These words came low and mournfully from the pouted lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyote howls and the wind blows free, in a narrow grave just 6 by 3. Bury me not on the lone prairie. It matters not, I've oft been told, where the body lies when the heart grows cold. Yet grant, oh grant, this wish to me. Bury me not on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyote howls and the wind blows free, in a narrow grave just 6 by 3. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. He wailed in pain, and o'er his brow death's shadows fast were gathering now. He thought of his friends and his home, but night, as the cowboys gathered to see him. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pouted lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. We took no heed to his dying prayer. In a narrow grave we buried him there, in a narrow grave just 6 by 3. We buried him there on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyote howls and the wind blows free, in a narrow grave just 6 by 3.